What's up, guys? Bass here, and welcome back to Elden Ring. Now, where we left off... Oh, I'm going the wrong way. We were going to explore this cave here and see what we could find inside of it. I don't know. I don't think this is the way to progress the story, but I do want to see what we can find in here. I forgot how to play. Oh, that's not... How do I guard again? Okay. Get that off my screen. Ooh. Come on, dude. That double attack you got off there. Okay. So we killed him. Only I had a dog. What is this over here on the ground? Oh, cave moss. Oh, there's a boss in there. Well, we're definitely not going to fight the boss before we heal. But as soon as we come over here and do our little healing thing, or use our little thing, I might as well go to full health here. As soon as we go over there and get our stuff that we... I thought he was dead already. Dude, my guard is up, dude. Okay. Yeah, as soon as we go over there, it's these guys are gonna come back, is what I was trying to say. Golden room. I'm gonna take all of that. What does the message say? Time for a book. Yeah, so we are gonna go ahead and do it and crack pie. I remember he said I needed that for, I can't remember what for. They said I can use that for something. I don't know what touching the bloodstains actually do. Like, I touch them and nothing happens. Alright. I think I got all these items still. All these other things still, I'm not sure. I'll get my runes real quick. Okay. So I'm actually, if I go in here though, I'm gonna be stuck having to fight this guy. I don't know how strong this guy is, this boss can be. No idea. And I'll be stuck having to fight him. Should we do it? I don't know if there's any way I can like store my runes. Golden rune. Used to gain a small number of runes. I can just click to use it. Should I? Okay, if I use to gain a small number of runes. Use. Okay. What do people say here? Seek holy. Could this be a weak foe? I have no clue if this guy's going to be weak or strong. But if I go in here and can't beat him, I'm doing it. You gotta check out his... You gotta see his fight pattern. Ooh, I tried to dodge! Ooh, I think I could have got it. Ooh! What you got for me? He's not that hard. I need to get my stamina. I'm over here timing the... Oh, I couldn't dodge roll! Oh, he's not that tough, though. He's not that tough. I couldn't dodge roll. I ran out of stamina. But he was not that difficult. We can easily learn his attack patterns. I pretty much got him down now. I damn near completely have his attack pattern down. I don't want to fight all these wolves again, though, to get in there. We're going to just run past them, honestly. Go, 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 go. Not fighting, though. Just gonna fight this guy again. Okay. Watch us destroy him. You do all that. You ain't hitting nobody with any of that. No! What you got for me? Oh. Throwing a tantrum. Out to fool me, huh? I gotta get my stamina back. Okay, got my stamina back. Ooh, that was my fault. That was completely my fault. Alright, something tells me I should drink one of these. I'm messing up. Come on. What you got for me? You tried to bait me. That was my fault. Let him do all of that swinging. Got my stamina back. Actually, oh my god, I'm stuck. Block! Okay, I think I have one more of those things. That was my fault. Punk ass! Woo! Second try. Flame Drake Talisman. Second try. So we beat the Beast Man or whatever. Return to interest. No, not yet. I want to see if there's anything I can pick up in here. I guess we return to the entrance. I don't see anything else in here to get. Try fingers, but what? Yeah, we're just gonna return to entrance. Yes. But that was really good. We took him out on the second try. He almost killed me. Yeah, my flask is empty. And there's actually, I think it said I got some, yeah, I got some of these. Can I equip this? If I click use, does it just get used up? Yeah, it does. Sit down. Grab this real quick. Okay. Oh, he's probably gonna see me. Okay, so I do want to, is he gonna attack me? No. I was gonna say, I do want to, go to where the thing was trying to lead me, but I'm not exactly sure where it was trying to lead me to go. I might have to go back to it. Oh, I see some of the stuff over there. Okay, this way. I'm just gonna fight him straight up. I got one of those too. I got one of those too. Sit down. Okay. Those can be fine over here. Oh, there's a few of them. Oh, and they have a dog, it looks like. Can't jump over that. You did. Come on, dog. Need a little bit more range. Touch a blood stain. See, it literally doesn't do anything if you touch the blood stain. Triangle. Do I have to hold triangle? Wait, a whole triangle, something's right there. Lose all runes to return to the left. No! I'm not doing that. But whatever that was something I can do normally. I don't... Didn't have to touch the thing for that. So I don't know what touching the bloodstain does. These wolves keep getting a second attack in and hitting me. Trying to see at what point did it... Really? Because I tried to parry that. I gotta get better at that. Anything in here? Nope. Oh, he looks powerful.
Oh.
Too late.
That is bull! He straight attacked me through that wall. That is bullshit. That is bullshit. Come on.
I'm killing you. I'm killing you. It's over for you. What you got for me? Ooh. Such a slow attack. Come on. Better dodge the next one. Man, so stupid. And so whack. It's all because he got that first attack just through the wall. What have I been recorded for? Okay. Okay, yeah. So now I can get a sneak hit on this guy and do a bunch of damage to him. Sit down. Sit down. Sit your ass down. Just making things harder than they have to be. Frustrates me. Shut up. Shut your ass. Over here alerting everybody in the area. That's fine. Oh, no, it's not fine. There's a lot of them. Oh, my God. There's way too many. It's not fine. I'm out. Yeah, I'm going. I left. I left. You can turn around. Yeah, I left. Can you turn around too? And you're not going to turn around, huh? For some unknown reason, you're going to keep looking. That's fine. Keep looking that way while I sneak attack your stupid ass. Oh, he saw. If I learned anything from Bloodborne, I watched Jacksepticeye play Bloodborne right before this game came out. If I've learned anything from watching him play, don't be afraid to keep attacking the regular guys. Don't be afraid to keep attacking them. Sit down. Oh, is there something I can do with this? Ooh. A chest. What do we have inside? A flail. New weapon. Nice. Okay. That was only... Technically, I don't even think I had to kill all of these guys to get up here, but I wanted to. Up there is where I need to go. Oh, what's this? Somebody put a message here. Too high up. Kill this dude real quick. Oh, for me to... Yeah, you're dead. Okay. So this is where I'm supposed to go. To make some progress. Touch grace. Okay, yeah. I thought they were about to get me with this big dude up here. But I see his ass. Wait a minute. I thought there was a little meditating area here. Yeah, there is. Oh my god! I got... That freaking scared me. I'm trying to rest in my sight. The lady from before.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina.
Are you the maiden that guy talked about before?
I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens?
I think somebody mentioned
them. They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring.
So you can level me up.
Take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree.
Except
settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring.
Spectral Steed Whistle. I got that from reserving the game at GameStop.
Use it.
It could have made it better quality. If it was metal, it would have been nice, but they give you like a
it will
kind of a hard
a
plastic
one. Steed named Torrent.
Hmm.
Torrent has chosen you.
Nice. I got my horse now.
Treat him with respect.
I shall. Oh, level up.
Shall I turn your runes to strength?
Yes, you shall.
Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me.
Your level up when you spin runes, increase your attributes. With
your
each
ambitions.
Attribute increases, your level increases by
one.
With each attribute increase, your level rises by one. As your level rises, so does the amount of runes required for your next attribute increases. Increase. I wasn't trying to talk over it right there, but I was already in the middle of a sentence. Okay, so runes hill 1202. Vigor, mind, endurance. We need to do more damage. We also need more endurance. So this armaments, attack power. What? It barely raises my attack power. Yeah, strike. This stuff barely raises. Whatever, man. Let's raise our strength so we can do more damage. 811 runes. How many runes is it to raise my endurance? 811. No. Okay. Let's just raise... If I raise the strength, I can't raise anything else. Okay, I guess we're raising our damage. Yep. Okay. So that'll help me with that other guy. At least one attribute to level up. Did I not just do that? Oh, okay, I just have to go back.
Shall I turn your runes to strength?
Wait. Let my that was an accident. I don't have any more. I only have 391 runes.
Your ambitions.
You can't raise anything
else.
The
principles you would follow.
Search has memorized spell. To store in chest. No. So use the spectral whistle to summon and ride your spectral steed. If your spectral steed dies, you can summon it again, but it will cost one flask of Crimson Tears to do so. Dismount by using the whistle again or by pressing L3. Okay, equip up to 6 items to your pouch. 4 of those items can be used without opening the main menu. Okay, so that's how I do that. So, triangle plus up to use item in pouch 1. No. How do I put items in my pouch, though? Display, switch display mid, switch. This does less, slightly less damage. Co-op and hostile summoning signs. Throw at enemies with fire damage. I can't craft that. I can craft some of these. Push back feed to turn it to restore HP. I'll craft that. I can do that and craft a bunch. Let's craft a few of those. Grab some of those. How do I dismount? Just run from this guy real quick and take out these other guys. Oh, he can kill them. Well, come on. I couldn't move. I just simply couldn't move. I gotta get him to break this stuff.
Where'd he get the sword? He didn't have that before.
Yo, down for me. Thank you. Not hitting me with that shit. Still some dude shooting at me. Okay. Now it's me and you. Bait you. Bait you. Swing. I backed up too far. Took all my stamina away. Fuck. Wow, bro. Keep attacking. You got him. Vanquishing enemy groups. Vanquishing and the enemy group will replenish your flask. The number and type of flask to be replenished varies depending on the enemy group. You cannot replenish more flasks than your maximum amount allows. Okay. Lump of flesh. Oh, wait. Oh, I didn't even get my runes back. I didn't even get my runes back. Gotta make sure I don't accidentally arrest this spot here. My runes. Alrighty.
Excuse me.
Give me that. Give me that. Ooh. Got some new armor. Ooh. Better in pretty much every category. But it's heavier. Equipment load makes us a little bit heavier. But yeah. One thing I don't want to be though is heavier. I really don't want to get heavier. Okay. Wasn't sure if I picked up any other armor earlier, so. Can I just break this myself? No, I can't. Really, bro? You such a little hoe for that, man. Soldier cap. Be wary of an ambush. Thank you. Should have read that sooner. What is that? Just a tumbleweed? So I can destroy the tumbleweed. Oh, I can bring my horse out. Ooh. Beautiful. Golden seed. Can't the golden seed increase my maximum number of things I can hold? I need to keep going so that I can get a little thingy. Let's see here. There's a pack of wolves I can easily take. Nobody falling for that, come on. Tried to ambush me. Yeah, I want to find another side of grace. There's people walking this way. Before I, here we go. Oh, let's get this. Want to find another sign of grace. Seek precious item. Stone sword key. Yes. I know there's some stuff I can do with that.
Let's talk to her. Been grafted? Everyone who came with me. They crossed the sea for me. They fought for me. Only to have their arms taken. Their legs taken. Even their heads taken. Taken and stuck to the spider. Did you know? If you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalid. It's quite a lark when you think about it.
Sitting sideways, so okay. First off, gesturing, and then didn't expect summoning.
You're all on your own, are you?
I wasn't trying to talk to you again.
Heading to Stormvale Castle.
I guess I am.
The one in the white mask, I suppose. Oh, you've come to be one with the spider? Well, that makes us two peas in a pod. But I don't have your courage. It's scary, you know, having your arms cut off, or legs, or your head.
That's not gonna happen to me.
I want to be like everyone else, but I'm just too scared. I'm nothing but a craven.
I wasn't even trying to talk to you anymore. I was trying to read the message. First off, listen carefully. Okay. Okay. Yeah. What I was trying to say before talking to her, I wanted to, find another side of grace. Again, at least, before I started to go explore some more. Can I level again? Let me just click level up and see what it says. Looks like I can. But my endurance is what needs to increase. Yes. Oh, I can increase other stuff too? My dex. That raises my immunity, robust focus, vitality. More health. More endurance. I think I should raise my endurance even higher, honestly. I need more endurance, man. There we go. Alright. Let's go explore this little area over here a little bit. Dude, I just... Oh no, I forgot. I killed them, but no, I just went to a spot of grace, so... I was not trying to waste that. Oh god. Oh god, that scared me. That scared me. Should I jump off of this? Or should I ride? You know what, I'm gonna ride my horse while I fight him. Oh, he's already taken half damage. Oh, I wasn't trying to jump. Oh my god. I wasn't even trying to jump off my horse. Call my horse back out. He can't hit me. How do I... Is there a way my horse can dodge? Yeah, there is.
are slow.
You're not hitting me.
Slow as can be. Especially while I'm on my horse. How'd you hit me?
Having trouble hitting him now. That stomping. We killed him easily on the horse. I don't believe it. Okay. But he was already at like half health though when we killed him. I just remembered that where that guy with the shield was, it was annoying. There was a little path going like down underneath there, like as if it was some kind of ruins or something, or some kind of temple. Oh, those are some bats. Look carefully ahead. Yeah, I see them. I see their ass. I'm still gonna come over here. That's what thugs do. You're not gonna hit me with that little stupid ass sonar attack. Yeah, sit down. You had nothing. You ain't have nothing. Okay. So, it sent me here. That sent me here. This is telling me to go this through the other way. I want to explore this area a little bit, though. I'm gonna explore it a little bit more. I don't want to just go, you know, to immediately to the next point. I'm not going down there because it looks like I might have to do a bunch to go around and get back up. And I might also die if I fall right there. Pretty sure I saw that bat looking at me. Pretty sure I saw its eyes open. Let me call my horse so I can explore the area faster. What is this? It seems like they're pointing towards something. There's multiple of them. This is some kind of creature. Because it's moving. What the heck? Should I attack it? It is aggressive. Let's get hostile. Really? Really? You're gonna hit me with that? What are you? Brewing fragment? That's what you give me. I think I have to destroy all of them, and then I can get access to this. Wait, maybe I can already do it. Switch action.
Oh, read message. Didn't expect strong foe, but I did it. So there's something strong down here, apparently. I would try and do that. But these guys, do these guys make him stronger? What if I destroy all of these? Because I feel like there's a reason. There's a reason they're right over here by that thing, and it's glowing like that. There's a reason why. If only I had a samurai, and then likely weak foe. I feel like they're powering that thing. Maybe it's just me, but I really feel like that these things are powering this, and they're looking towards it. So they have to be powering this thing. No, shut up. Okay, I got some more rune fragments here. It won't attack me unless I attack it. I'm not gonna attack anymore. Well, I killed all the ones that were glowing. So hopefully... enter this. Whoa, wait. What is this? What the hell? Did me destroying those things make him weaker though? Come on. Wait for all of them. And I'm dead already. Crucible Knight. I wonder, Stake of Marika, there was one like right there by me. I don't know if that powers him up though. That if he's weaker, if it'll make him weaker or stronger. I'm gonna destroy these again. And try to fight him one more time. I don't know if you saw it, but that wolf in the distance, his ass started like twerking for a second. Like it started bouncing his ass. I don't know if you saw it, but I swear I saw that out the corner of my eye. It's because it's like, I guess it's like back legs were like lower on the rocks and his body was like tweaking a little bit. Yeah, but this is awesome. I'm going to destroy these again. See what my time's looking like. Okay. Got a bunch more stamina now than I did before. I can do stop. Okay. Okay, let's try to do this one more time. Maybe two more times, but we'll see. Try to do it again. Okay, let's stay on our toes. Let's not be afraid to get in there and attack his ass. The worst thing you could do is get no hits in on this dude. Oh, my stamina comes back faster when I'm not guarding.
Come on, man. I will say, this guy is harder than that dude on the horse, actually. He definitely hits harder than he does, that guy did. And he killed me already. And those first few times I just fought him were mainly like just to test the waters, because I'm not saying that just because I died, but as you can see, I didn't even try to use my healing ability, my Flask of Crimson Tears. We're gonna be aggro with him. Oh, come on, man. I wish I knew how to throw this thing at you. Oh, here we go. So how do I do it? Damn it. How do I actually utilize it? Get my stamina back. Get your stamina, get your stamina. How do I throw that at him? Get an opening. I couldn't dodge back. I know how to actually throw my stuff at him though, now. I don't know why it was complicated for me to do it there. For some reason I was trying to press down again, like how you normally would in a game. Like you just press down and he would throw, like, I think I was thinking of like Ghost of Tsushima, honestly. I don't know why. Maybe it's just because of the look of the game was making me think that I was throwing stuff like I did in Ghost. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and have to end this clip here. Thanks everybody so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. For the next episode of Elden Ring. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.